Hello, good morning students. So today we are starting video number 4 of the first chapter, and this is the last part of this chapter, okay, last video of this chapter. And in our previous video we were discussing about the components of the map, and we have already discussed 4 components. And in this video we are discussing last, that is component number 5, that is conventional sign and the symbol. So without wasting time, let us begin. So first let us see the definition of the conventional sign. These are standard signs and the symbols that are universally accepted to depict the natural and the man-made features and the characteristic on the map. So what is conventional sign? Conventional signs are standard signs and symbol that are internationally accepted to show the natural and man-made features on the map. So my dear students, conventional signs and the symbol are used on the map to show the natural and man-made features like building, roads, boundary, mountain, plateau, etc. in different symbol, shape, shades and the colors, okay. Now, dear student, here you can see, here it is written universally accepted. Here it is written universally accepted. It means that this conventional sign and symbol are accepted by international. It means internationally accepted by whole world, or we can say it is accepted by all the countries, okay. And here you can see it is written standard sign. Why it is a standard sign? Because it is internationally accepted to show natural and man-made features. Examples I told you. It means that, my dear students, it means that it is not that conventional sign for our country are different from the others. It means all the countries of the world use same sign and symbols to show the same features. It may be man-made or the natural features. For example, if this sign is used to show boundaries of the states in our country, it is in India, then the same this sign will be used in all other countries to show the boundaries of their states, okay. Similarly, if we are using PO, this symbol, to show the post office in our country, it means that in all other countries in whole world they are using same symbol, that is PO, to show the post office. I think now you got a clear idea about why it is written universally accepted and why it is written standard sign. Since it is standard sign, because it is universally accepted, it is internationally accepted by all. It means for one feature there will be only one conventional sign for the whole world, okay. Now, why conventional signs are needed? Since it is not possible to draw on the map the actual shapes and the sizes of different features such as bridges, roads, buildings, then trees, dam, etc. Right? So that is why they are shown by the conventional sign. Okay? Suppose we have a map, and if we have to show the dam without conventional sign, then what we have to do? We have to draw the picture of the dam, right? Then it will be difficult to make that dam. Suppose you have to show railway track, then what you have to do? You have to draw the whole railway track. So what happened? It will create problem while making map. Not only while making map, while reading map also, okay. So that's why these conventional signs are used. And when you make the pictures of all these features, then your maps look crowded and it is difficult to study also. So that is why these conventional signs and symbols are used. And these conventional signs and symbol makes map making and map reading very easy, okay. Now let us move to the point number 3. It gives us a lot of information in a limited space. Since these sign and symbols are universally accepted, so they are easy to understand and can give a lot of information in a limited space on the map, okay. Now point number 3, it depicts the natural and man-made features and characteristics. Example, rivers, road, trees, building, etc. I already told you these conventional signs and symbols are used to शो टू डिपिक्ट द नेचुरल एंड मैन मेड फीचर्स ऑन द मैप. एग्जाम्पल्स आर रोड, रिवर, बिल्डिंग्स, ट्रीज, रेलवे ट्रैक, बाउंड्रीज, देन मेनी मोर, राइट. नाउ नेक्स्ट पॉइंट, इट मेक्स मैप मेकिंग एंड मैप रीडिंग वेरी इजी. व्हाट इट डज, इट मेक्स मैप मेकिंग एंड मैप रीडिंग वेरी इजी. ओके, एज आई टोल्ड यू दैट मैप हैज लिमिटेड स्पेस इन विच एक्चुअल सेवन साइज ऑफ द फीचर्स कैन नॉट बी ड्रॉन, एंड इवन इफ वी ड्रॉ देन इट विल बी congested and crowded, and it makes map making tough and map reading too. So that's why convexal sign make map making and map reading very easy. Okay, now my dear students, you might have seen at the bottom of the map index are given. Suppose these symbols represent these features and this symbol represent these features, so that is index. So that index is known as legend. So let us see what is the definition for the legend. So legend, list of relevant conventional signs is at the bottom of the map, that is known as legends. What? Legends. So my dear students, on your book at page number 14 to 18 conventional signs are given. So what you have to do, you have to go and see it and you have to learn. Okay, so by this we came to an end of our chapter. So what you have to do again, you have to pause the video or take the screenshot and you have to write the notes, and I will also give you the solution of the exercise of this chapter. Okay.